y'all, I'm in Dollar General and I'm just taking a look around at some of the home decor items. They have a really pretty display right here. $25. This is a pretty vase right here. This vase is pretty. Cute candles. $3. Hyacinth bloom scented candle. But I think that's fake. It's just decor. It's cute. I like that. That's cute. This is another candle. I think this is real. This is $6. These are some cute plants. I like that. This is cute. $12. Another fake plant. $8. Picture. $8. This is huge. White sandalwood candle. I don't see the price. Pitcher, plastic pitcher. Those are cute vases right there. I like that little detail right here. This is a cake stand for $12. Fruit basket. $12. Candle holders. $8. There's some nice stuff in here. It's really nice. Down here we got more plants. I guess you would, these are lanterns. I think that one's stuck. Oh, look. I wouldn't actually get these, but they're kind of cute. Nice, nice looking baking dish. Upright. This is an upright spoon rest. $5. $3.50. This is nice. This is like, I don't know exactly what this is called. It's $12. $5. This is like a, yeah, a gravy boat. A glass gravy boat. That's nice. So they just got a bunch of bowls right here. Obviously. Oh, that's cute. It'll be sweet. That's really cute. This is a mug. That's really cute. I really want to get this, but I don't need another mug. is really cute. That's some cute glassware right here. Stemless wine, well, wine glasses. $6. I don't know, I guess this is like a cookie jar or something. Yeah, well, a canister. Let me see what the price is. It's $8. This is cute. Tabletop decor. $7. Star out there. These are cute canisters right here. $6. These are super cute. Like they got the champagne plated silverware and the black chromium. I don't know how you say that. Black chromium plated silverware right here. It's cute. Oh, and I wanted to show y'all this lovely lemons pitcher right here. This is cute. And it's $8. That's a cute little mug. A little face. How much is this? $3. Oh, what do we have back here? Okay, this is adorable right here. This is $3. A critter mug. That's cute. Pie plate, $6. That's cute. Pineapple. Stainless steel tumbler right here. A little pig tray for the butter. Butter dish, $5. These are some lamps and some clocks. Those are nice looking clocks. That's nice looking. $14. $14. It's a cute holder for your mugs. Rise and grind. Coffee is a hug in a mug. The first coffee, $8. Okay, so it spells love. Bacon. How fitting. What does it say? Today I'm about 90% caffeine and 10% dry shampoo. $4. I like that clock up there. It's different. I'm not really into antique stuff at all, but this is kind of cute. I guess this is where you can put little notes and stuff. Right here. That's cute. Love lives here. That's cute. Different kind of vases. This is nice. Always stay humble and kind. Yep. $7. What is this? A bottle carrier. This is $10. It's really cute. This picture right here. But first coffee, $7. $6. Dollar General has some nice looking stuff. This is cute. Welcome, be our guest. Okay, y'all. I just stopped in here to browse a bit. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you guys in the next video.